gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you now pause and join us in a lengthy moment of silence in honor of those who have fallen in the line of duty, protecting our rights, our freedom, and our way of life. Special.